What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions. It is your boy Jay here, and I'm back again with the pleasure of reacting to some awesome videos that are ultimately suggested by you guys. And today is one of those videos. Today is a song of a person that I've actually heard this person's name before. So you can throw that out the window. I don't know anything about him too much, but I've heard his name and I'm pretty familiar, I believe, with what kind of music he may sing. But before we get into all that, if you are new to my channel, make sure you smash that like button, subscribe to this channel, and hit those post notification bells so you can stay up to date on all of my latest videos. But back to it, guys. This artist, this title, don't really know much about, but again, I have heard his name. And the artist is Elvis Presley. I don't care what anybody says. They can be someone who's never heard any type of music before. You've heard the name Elvis Presley. And when I've heard the name Elvis Presley, I've always heard he's the king of rock. So I'm guessing today's music is going to be some Elvis Presley rock music. But the title is called In the Ghetto. And to be honest with you, I'm kind of not sure how I'm feeling this title. Not kind of sure what the song is going to be about, but the title alone is enough to intrigue me about, you know, Elvis himself. In the Ghetto, what could he possibly be singing about that he knows what's in the ghetto? So does the King of Rock know about ghetto? Where is Elvis from, actually? If he's from the ghetto, hey, I'll be super surprised. So if you know where Elvis is from, drop down in the comments and let's go ahead and get into this video. So put on the trusty Beats. Let's go ahead and get this screen recording going. Yes, Elvis, King of Rock. Let's see what you can give me. Let's go. Elvis Presley, In the Ghetto.
As a snow flies on a cold and gray Chicago morning, a poor little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mama cries. But if there's one thing that she don't need, it's another hungry mouth to feed in the ghetto. Now people, don't you understand? The child needs a helping hand. You're gonna be an angry young man someday. And take a look at you and me. Are we too blind to see? Or do we simply turn our heads and look the other way? Will the world turns? And a hungry little boy with a runny nose plays in the street as a cold wind blows in the ghetto. And his hunger burns. So he starts to roam the streets at night, and he learns how to steal, and he learns how to fight in the ghetto. Then one night in desperation, the young man breaks away. He buys a gun, he steals a car, he tries to run, but he don't get far, and his mama cries. As a crowd gathers round, an angry young man face down in the street with a gun in his hand in the ghetto. And as the young man dies, on a cold and gray Chicago morning, another little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mama cries.
Wow. was Elvis Presley in the ghetto. My mind is honestly spinning all over the place trying to figure out how exactly I want to react to this, because the words that he was speaking was absolutely spot on. But we'll get into the meaning here in just a minute, here in just a little bit. But the voice of Elvis, you know, when I hear Elvis, you know, everyone says the king of rock. Well, that right there did not sound like rock to me. So I don't know, does Elvis, does he sing in a bunch of songs different ways? Because, like, again, that didn't sound like the king of rock. When I hear king of rock, I was expecting to hear something gritty, some belching, some loud screaming. And that really wasn't the case in that song at all. And you've seen the Elvis swag, that jumpsuit, the taco meat hanging out. It was nice. But again, it has really confused me, because that's not what I was expecting of Elvis. So again, drop down in the comments, let me know, does he keep that kind of flow and that kind of energy in all the songs, or does he go rock and roll? Does he amp it up? Because again, that's the very first song I have ever in my 27, about to be 28 years of existence, ever heard an Elvis Presley song. So it's actually leaving me pretty puzzled to you know, kind of look forward to see what else I expect to hear from Elvis, because I thought I was hearing some rock and roll, but I kind of heard, you know, I honestly don't know what to classify that as. But overall, I'm giving that song an A. I'm giving that song an A just because I feel like it had so much meaning behind it. You know, he talked about the kid needs a guidance, needs someone to be there to look up to. And that's point blank period. Especially, you know, if we're talking about in the ghetto, in these certain type of areas, that male figure is huge. For example, your boy Jay didn't have one. I didn't have the male figure, and that's huge. And my son's coming now. I'm about to be the hugest, most absolute, biggest, you know, just role model in his life. I want to do everything perfect for my son, because just like Elvis sang, not a lot of kids don't have that in the ghetto. And then the kids gotta, you know, learn other ways. You know, they go to the left, they do certain things that end up getting them in trouble because they never had that guidance. And then it talks about, you know, the kid growing up, you know, having no food, you know, mom crying. That's a lot of stuff, you know. It kind of touches my heart, because a lot of stuff that I feel like that I've seen firsthand, you know, in my life. So Elvis, I appreciate that, dog. I really do appreciate that. And then the part that stuck out to me the absolute most in that song was, again, talking about how the kids don't grow up, or the boys don't grow up without that figure, and then the world kind of just turns their head. That right there left me absolutely speechless. And just for this song, again, this is the first Elvis song I've ever heard. And just from this song right here, I'm a huge fan. Because if you speak true facts and stuff that's actually going on in your songs, I'm a fan right off the bat. Because it plays a huge part in what you're talking about and what's going on today. And a lot of stuff that's being overlooked. And a lot of stuff that's not being talked about. So definitely an A+ for you, Mr. Elvis Presley. Goodness. But I think that is going to be it for today's video. Guys, I've got to find out some more about Elvis. So make sure you drop down in those comments. Give me some more songs by Elvis, because I'm a huge fan after one song. And again, I don't know if any of his other songs go, you know, hard or heavy rock, but I want to hear some rock from Elvis. Y'all say he's the king of rock, so let me hear the king of rock do his thing. But even though it wasn't rock, his voice was awesome. The tone in it, how deep his voice was, he could carry out a tune. Just an overall awesome piece done by Elvis Presley. But I'm gonna go ahead and get out of here, guys. I love you. I appreciate you. Remember that you are blessed, and I hope you have an absolutely amazing day. I hope you had a great Easter. You got to spend that quality time with your family, your loved ones, even during COVID. I hope you still got to see your family. I know I got to see mine, and it was huge, and it was special to me, and I know it's going to be special to you guys as well. So, I will see you guys later. You know what I say. Get out of here. You know, that boy Elvis is fire, though.